Yeah, I think that's a great initiative because people like me who comes from graduation and like there are many things like it can be done like doing the professionally and stuff, but the thing is it's not a great feedback for those type of services. So I wanted something like, you know, get the real world experience, like get the technologies that being used in the real world. So initially joining with IC, it was great. I came across all these modules that I'm gonna study, and I thought that was really practical, and so that gave me like a hope that yeah, this could be something worth spending money on and time as well. So that's kind of thing I went for initially. Yeah, they were great actually. Yeah, learned quite a lot. I remember one of my teachers was Clovis, and the another one was I do not remember his name, this gentleman. He was teaching us SQL and stuff. So that was great, like really in-depth understanding of all this process and all this concept. That was great actually. And the thing is, if you're getting struggling at some way, you just could shoot them an email and they will hopefully respond like as soon as they can. And that was something that was really, you know, if you get reply from someone, so that's kind of, you know, get you into the position like, yes, I am getting focused, and I can go and look up to someone, ask him something if I'm struggling at something and could get some help from someone. So that's really kind of boost them energy, you know, you really start putting more effort and everything into the whole this process. So that was kind of great actually. It was great experience with Clovis and the other gentleman. Yep. Yes, definitely. I have told a couple of people just in case they're struggling. Like I told them, yeah, you can go for the Industry Connect and stuff. And they were like, okay, they said after graduation, they will definitely look into the service. Yes, I would definitely recommend Industry Connect.